All right, since the new update has been landed for PostScriptum, you might have to need to do manual cache resetting in your system. This is for Windows 10 users. It's pretty similar for Windows 8.1 and so forth, but there might be some differences. First things first, when you are in the example of my computer and your C drive, first things first, go to this top panel over here and press show or present, whatever it's in your language, and show hidden files and folders. You can see it like here. Then you're going to be heading over on the C drive to users, your username, app data, local, and just delete the PostScriptum folder over here. Just completely just delete it, and then that's pretty much it. That's how you like pretty much manually reset your cache if you need to. I hope that this was informative for you. If you have something to like, if you want to ask something about this thing, just comment below and I'm gonna help you as best as I can. But see you guys around.